Guys, I kind of have to go home.
Alright.
We'll catch up on Monday.
Alright.
Do you guys want to try my Honda mini bike? I got from the sportsman's warehouse.
Maybe some other time.
Well, maybe.
Cool.
Alright, guys, I gotta head out. Peace, losers.
Alright, man. See you later.
Whatever, man.
What's the problem, man? What's up? No, please. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Don't, no, please, Lord, please. Do not make him do this. Do not let, no!
What?
Yes.
Oh, there's a call. Yellow? No, he's not here. That's like 3 hours ago. Yeah, we'll go look for him. Yeah, see him.
What's wrong?
Skaste, he's missed. He didn't come home.
What?
He's not home yet. Let's go look for
him. Dude, it's freaking 11 o'clock at night.
He's our friend. We gotta look for him.
You don't go somewhere at 11 o'clock at night.
I don't know what happened to him, man. This is gonna be
Look
a good
this.
Night.
I'm shaking.
Maybe.
I'm gonna see if he catches me.
I don't. Maybe.
Dude, he hasn't texted me.
I'm getting the chills.
Do you know which way you used to go?
I know. What's that?
What? What?
Over there. What? You can't be pranking us.
This is skinks. Dude, this is an obvious joke.
I don't think it is.
Get up, dude.
It's not a joke.
It's 3 a.m.
Yeah, exactly. Meaning he's not joking. Let me check his pulse.
God. Dude, what are you saying? What are you
saying? He's not breathing. He's not alive. He's dead. I don't know how to put this. Son, Skase, he's dead.
Dude.
I know it's hard.
Dude, wake up. Wake up.
We found him in the forest, where next to the fence where he was gonna come inside, but someone, he died. We don't even know what happened. I'm sorry. I gotta go. What are we gonna do?
This is a train!
I don't know what to do. Can we help me? Can we help me?